stand a chance. Well, now, that little bulldozer you got there can face anything. See? You can trust me with that car. Like 10 minutes before you showed up, it is ready to gobble up every square mile of swampland, if you ask it to. Fire up! Well done, they don't stand a chance. Second lap, keep up with the beat, stay on top. It's a three-lap brawl this time, don't waver. You can go full speed, through the mud, through water, through the weeds. Ain't nothing gonna stop you. Same goes for these ramps, flat out. All right. Solid driving, friend. Water pond, don't think twice. Mustang jump like the devil is after it. Third and last turn of that swamp cruise. Go for it and don't be afraid to get your wheels dirty. Hold on to your saddle, cowboy. Track's so good. Don't listen to me. Just listen to this and knock some teeth out. Straight line. Use that nitro. Jump, and you're done. Standing ovation. Show's far from over, though.
Event is just a few minutes away. A frantic race that goes from the coast to the countryside with an unmistakable Californian vibe. Your next car is one of the most recent entries when it comes to muscle cars. The 2020 Mustang Shelby GT500. Your opponents do not stand a chance.
head-to-head competition and a mean muscle car to kick everyone's butt. Come on, dude, bring the thunder. Can't find it, damn it. Bottom line is, with my cars and my songs, you're winning this thing, period. Driven from San Diego to Palm Springs. It's a beautiful scenic route. I'm getting kind of the same vibe from this ride. Kick-ass views and nice stretches of asphalt to let your mount run wild. The best things America can offer. Mustang Shelby GT500 is a bit on the modern side. Let me tell you, these cars have come a long way since their first appearance. Used to call them hot rods back in the 50s when greasers just started putting large displacement engines, called big blocks, in cheaper cars. The tech's evolved a great deal since then, but one thing is for sure, the same thrill that drove people to push boundaries back in the day is what's still driving us now. Straight across the roundabout. Don't bother slowing down. Base, and that's it. The boys are back in town. Can you risk it? This was a solid set. You keep playing this good, and I might just become your roadie.